that you see out in front of you is how you feel inside your head. And then you think, can I observe the thinker thinking the thoughts? So I am worried, and I ought not to worry, but because I can't stop worrying, I'm worried because I worry. And you see where that could lead to. That is what we call anxiety. No amount of anxiety makes any difference to anything that's going to happen.